Me and Dr. Roz were introduced through Mr. Buford, and with that, the concept came about a training program for entrepreneurs. And I've had the idea, we had been brainstorming early in the year about the agency's long-range plan and kind of what our visions were going to be for the next 3 to 5 years or 1 to 5 years for the Urban League. And one of the ideas I had was I thought that we need to turn the ship on being a training institute. And I had a vision of it being like the James H. Buford, you know, training institute. And so from that, we felt that there's many opportunities of training for the individuals that we serve, and entrepreneurship was one of them. As we look at our employment services, there's so many individuals that are unemployed. You heard President Obama talk about the small businessman or Joe the plumber, so to speak. And so the concept of what we wanted to do, Dr. Rosman and I, or Dr. Norman and I, was to kind of provide a workshop, not necessarily just a one-time workshop, but something that was long-term, something that would give individuals that were interested in starting their business or maybe needed a refresher course on operating their business or growing their business. And we thought that, so we talked about it, we came up with our ideas, we came up with our target audience that we wanted to reach out to. We came up with the outcomes that we wanted to get out of the program, and we went out and we found, I was introduced to the National Foundation for Teaching Entrepreneurship through our national organization in New York. We looked at their curriculum, we liked the base of what it had in there, and so we used that as our model for teaching this particular class. And of course, Dr. Norman has revised the curriculum, she's came up with the syllabus, she's brought in other partners that would like to help expand. And so our first group, we looked at them as kind of like our test group to figure out what do we think of, what do we not think of, what ideas could be better, what would they like to see. And even the focus groups that we have brought some different ideas to the program that we, you know, hadn't originally thought about. So it's kind of, it started out with the two of us, but we've embraced other people and other ideas to try to help it grow to be a viable tool for those individuals that are interested in becoming entrepreneurs. And to have that long-term connectivity with one another and other people in the industry, industry experts that can help them along the way, because as you know, once you start a business, that's not going to be the end of it. It's got to be something ongoing. So we're ongoing. So we're looking for the long-term solution of success, not just the here's how you take your idea, you start it up, and then it doesn't last for 6 months. We want people to make it. We want people to succeed. And so that's kind of what I think the entrepreneurship program can bring to the individuals that participate.
First principle that we live by, it's over with. You can't be mediocre and successful. The two, they don't blend in. They're never going to be. Principle two, live with your eyes closed. Stay unrealistic during realistic times. Ron talked about this earlier, how people are going to tell you can't do it. They say you can't do it. You can't do it. Jonathan Swift has a great quote. That quote is, vision is the ability to see what others can. Live with your eyes closed every day of your life. Principle three, when you're down, they're telling you you can't do it, life is kicking you in the face twice, don't give up, get up. Principle 3, don't give up, get up. That's the pursuit of excellence. Principle 4, which is the most valuable principle. My parents taught me this principle. It's the most valuable principle out of all of them. And I think the first three are great, but here's the fourth one. Everything that you're trying to pursue, every one of you, has nothing to do with you. It's profound. I'm not standing in front of you for me. It's not for me. Your dreams are like that. Your dream, as my brother stated, is just not for you anyway. You start the business, you create the company, you create the product, it's going to service someone else. And that's really, really, really important to consider when you're thinking about your dream.
The lessons that we learned were perseverance. The lessons that we learned were hard work. The lessons that we learned were self-discipline. And those things are essential to any business, and essential to any business growth. There will inevitably be some difficult times, but it's imperative to know that, one, you're not alone because you're standing in a room with a bunch of other entrepreneurs who want to see you grow. But then also, there are some people who paved the way so that you can have access to all the wonderful things that are available to you, this class being one of them.
My name is Jasmine Clark, and I took the Entrepreneur's First Step to Starting Your Business class because I have a dream and passionate about becoming something more than just a regular citizen in everyday life. I'd like to contribute back to our society and play a bigger part in the world than just the consumer. And I just wanted to say that this class changed my mindset on a level I didn't know was possible, because it completely stripped me of the consumer mindset I had and built up the entrepreneur mindset that I have now. My most memorable moment of this class would be the very first 2 weeks of just learning what an entrepreneur actually was, because I don't think I had the correct definition until I took this class. And I would recommend this class to everyone. I have recommended this class to everyone that I come across, because this is the best, and I repeat, the best free education you will ever receive. There is no way that even some of the schools that teach business today can compare to the education we receive in entrepreneurship here.
Hi, my name is Clayton Sharp. I come to the entrepreneurial class to gain knowledge about business, and it really helped me with that. And I would recommend anybody that wants to move forward in business or try to open up a business to have one, will come to class, come to entrepreneurial class, and there's a lot of knowledge you can gain. Dr. Ross taught us a lot. So I'm just trying to give back and share with you whatever. If you want to come down and check it out, it'd be great. Thank you.
You might be smarter. Your family might come from privilege. Your daddy might own a company, but you will not outwork me.